to keep you updated, Listín Diario, the newspaper for the Dominicans, presents the most important news of the day.
Monday, November 15th of 2021, the coronavirus in the Dominican Republic registered figures of daily infections that exceed 1,000 cases, accumulating in the first 2 weeks of November 12,539 infections, more than double of the notified in the same period of 2020, which registered 6,133 cases. The Minister of the Interior and Police, Jesus Chu Vasquez, revealed that in the sectors of the capital included in My Safe Country plan, there has been a considerable decrease in the indicators of violence and crime that is around 40-70%. The 8th Dominican Republic Entrepreneurs Fair, dedicated to the businessman José Luis Corripio Pepin, concluded with success and 3 winners, in which 50 entrepreneurs presented their brands or projects. The first 3 places in addition to the recognition were awarded 500, 300, and 200,000 pesos. In the last 5 days, 5 people lost their lives in events related to crime. 2 of them fell at the hands of the police after committing separate assaults, and the rest were victims of the criminals. The victims were the merchant Thais Lopez Guerrero from Higüey, Mr. Fabio Angel Rodriguez from Cienfuegos, Santiago, the taxi driver Alberto Grullón Uceta from Santiago, and the young man Engels Martinez Evangelista and Juan Manuel Montaño Albue. The last 2 died when confronting the police after committing 2 separate assaults in Sabana Perdida in Santo Domingo Norte. Vehicle imports register a significant drop, especially the most required models and brands such as Toyota, Honda, Volkswagen, and others, due to the direct effect of fewer personnel in factories due to the pandemic and the lack of raw materials, mainly production chips. This has made this type of vehicle more expensive and scarce in the country. For this and more information, you can visit listindiario.com for Listín Diario voiceover and translations by Indira Rodriguez.
To keep you updated, Listín Diario, the newspaper for the Dominicans, presented the most important news of the day.